They called it the Ark. It was their vision of the future. Peaceful, sustainable. The pinnacle of science and engineering. But it became more than that. It became the last promise of salvation on a dying planet. A promise for some.